Create and format a table in Excel to visually group and analyze data. Select a cell within your data. Select Home, Format as Table. Choose a style for your table. Check your cell range. Mark if your table has headers. Select OK. Now it's easy to filter your data or perform other analysis for the entire table. Sweet!